Caldwell Marine was contracted on very short notice to remove an existing power cable in Boston Harbor and replace it with a deeper cable with a very aggressive timeline.
The challenges involved in this project were the quick setup time, the compressed schedule, the working 24 hours a day in a busy harbor through a challenging New England winter.
This power cable will be the dedicated power source from South Boston to Deer Island. The cable is composed of a submarine cable and land cable combined. It's about 5 miles long.
We began the project with a 3,600-foot horizontal directional drill through bedrock at a maximum depth of 170 feet and 36 inches in diameter. The remaining distance to the Deer Island sewage treatment plant will be plowed in with our marine assets.
The drilling is being performed by ECI Drilling International. ECI Drilling International is a sister company to Caldwell Marine. We are both wholly owned subsidiaries of the JAG companies.
We had two drills running simultaneously, one going 24 hours a day, the other going 7 days a week, 12 hours a day.
We're installing the submarine cable in and amongst existing infrastructure, an old site inside of South Boston that's had several facilities built on it before, and we're terminating out here on Deer Island, which is another area that's had several generations of buildings on it.
We had to relocate our drill to get around existing structures and different utilities.
Working in Boston Harbor has posed several challenges, not only environmental but physical obstacles. Working in the harbor, we have to contend with ship traffic, airport traffic, which has to be coordinated with the FAA.
The weather has been the main challenge here. The wind's constantly blowing. It never stops, it just changes direction. With the changes in temperature, the colder it gets, the longer the fuses take, it takes longer to heat the machines up.
Last week, temperatures reached single digits, 5 degrees during the day, but not including wind chill.
As bad as it's been, we haven't lost any time. We use our experience to outfit and equip the job correctly to minimize the impact of that weather. We also contend with shallow water conditions out here. The new cable route involves crossing over very shallow, environmentally protected areas of the harbor behind us.
Logistically, this project is very in-depth. We have three crews running simultaneously. We have a drill crew, a marine crew, and a fusing operation happening all at once, and upwards of 72 people working at one time.
Caldwell Marine is uniquely qualified for projects such as this because we have a 65-year history of doing submarine utility work.
We were contracted for the job because of our reputation. We have a history of success and strong experience with submarine cable installation. I am proud of our ability to have met this schedule in a safe manner.
We were able to put together a crew to work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, for 4 months straight through the winter in Boston Harbor and deliver the project to the owner on time.